Yes. Okay, go ahead.
Nothing to it.
Women have no problem with this.
People who are athletic, like me. Men. So you just bend over, and you just gotta get
you
behind
gotta
you.
You put both legs, yeah.
And you can't let go of it.
You can do one leg at a time, over the broom.
Or you can do a double jump.
Let's see that.
Well, either would be effective. I can do it either way, I'm sure. I'm gonna get back out. I think I'm gonna go with the double jump. I don't know if this broom must not be regulation size or something. Something's goofy.
Do the double jump.
I just gotta step over it. So it's like jump and roll. Oh, fuck! Farticles! Oh, I broke my beak and bent my knee. Son of a sucker!
Oh, look at me, look at me, look at them.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Oh, it was good. They just, you know, played the whole time.
All right. Well,
they played with the birthday present you got, Bryce.
Oh, wow.
Tony got his chance.
Good.
What's up, Bryce?
Bryce, next time we'll do it over here. Okay.
Tony goes, what are you wearing? This is Bryce's hockey outfit. It's a little...
Oh, okay. He plays hockey. Okay.
Like the under... I don't know what the
face
is.
What happened?
I have no clue.
Well, that was actually a nice tuck and roll.
Yes, it was. How did that even occur?
Well, I know. Listen, my husband always tells me when I wear my Crocs or my sandals, your feet, you know how they're kind of like...
Yeah.
Unsteady. Yeah.
You go lay down somewhere.
Okay. Stop. Call the
neighbor.
What's going on?
Yeah.
Yeah, same idea.
That's
yeah.
Oh, man. Which one?
Man, look, I'm so mad.
Are you okay, darling? Can I call the fire department, please?
No.
Do you need help getting up?
No.
Are you able to get up on your own?
Yes.
Okay. Do you want to get up for me, please?
I will.
Just so I know you're okay.
I'm okay.
Thank you.